Number 5. HP Omen 25L. For a lot of people, visualizing a gaming PC isn't too hard. Think RGB lighting all over the place, and some shiny tubes for over-the-top liquid cooling, and stick it all in a case that's jumped straight out of a military installation. From the points of view of many of us, though, a more subtle look would be miles better, before you even turn to the internal specs. Luckily enough, HP's paying attention, and it's just released two stonking new gaming PCs that look, shockingly enough, like these ones are right at the top of the game when it comes to gaming design, with sleek cases and understated branding. Just because the Omen 25L and 30L are pre-packaged, though, doesn't mean that you just have to accept what you're given. You could choose a processor from a 6-core AMD Ryzen 5 3600 clockable between 3.6 and 4.2 GHz, all the way up to a 12-core AMD Ryzen 9 3900 clockable to 3.1 and 4.3 GHz, regardless of which build you pick. Go for the L though, and you'll get air cooling for that processor to make sure you get the best possible performance. Of course, it's well and good having a processor that can power through tons of tasks, whether they're gaming or work-related, but you want the memory both to store your games and files and to help sift through them quickly. On the RAM side of things, you can customize either of the new Omen PCs with between 8 and 32 GB of RAM, ensuring that whether your needs are modest or ambitious, you should be able to get the hardware you need. When you get down to it though, an SSD processor won't get you in-game without a graphics card, and a good GPU can feel like the heart of a gaming PC, depending on who you ask. It shouldn't surprise you to learn that the Omens offer superb options for their price brackets. For the smaller 25L, you can start with the AMD Radeon RX 5500 with 4 GB of onboard memory, or work up to a choice of options from Nvidia and AMD with 8 GB of memory. On the 30L, meanwhile, all of your options start at 8 GB of onboard memory, but if you want to opt for the stonking Nvidia GeForce RTX 2080 Ti with a huge 11 GB of GDDR6, that means you can easily pack in enough power to make mincemeat of the latest releases. Number 4. iBuyPower Gaming PC. Despite being founded back in 1999 in California, iBuyPower was something of an unknown commodity for me before receiving one of their RDI machines for review. A little research reveals a company that's long been focused on marketing pre-built machines to gamers and both through traditional advertising and through partnerships with esports teams, component manufacturers, and game developers. iBuyPower's Element 9260 is a no-frills pre-built gaming PC that offers solid performance and a reasonable cost that's hard to beat if you decided to build your own rig. Its design and feature set may not be particularly unique. It shares a case with the CyberPower PC Gamer Extreme GXIVR806088, our editor's choice for mid-range gaming desktops. If you want a different case though, consider a Trace 2 9250 that packs the same components as the Element 9260, but instead of 3 LED rings on the front panel, goes for a brushed front with a pair of LED strings running on the sides. The mid-tower chassis measures 22x12.8x20.5 inches and weighs 31.6 pounds, which is exactly the same dimensions you have on the Trace 2 9250, only that the latter is slightly lighter at 29.8 pounds. To access the internal components, all you do is remove hold the transparent side glass panel, otherwise it offers toolless access. Port selection along the top panel edge, right after the dust filter, includes separate headphone and microphone jacks and a pair of USB Type-A 3.0 ports. While you'll be buying the iPower Element 9260 for gaming, that doesn't mean it can't be used for other tasks around the house. We're looking at a 9th generation Intel Core i7-9700F, 3 GHz, 16 GB DDR4 RAM, 240 GB SSD, and Wi-Fi running on Windows 10 Home Operating System. The new GTX 1660 graphics card does a good job on modern AAA games, delivering better frame rates per second than its closest rivals when playing at 1080p. Apart from games, you're getting a desktop that can comfortably be used for content creation, entertainment, and offers productivity for years to come. Number 3. Skytech Archangel. Buying a pre-built PC is a viable option for a gaming PC if you don't have enough expertise to assemble one yourself. There are different price ranges with good budget options. The Skytech Archangel is a great entry-level option with individual parts that provide good value and a great gaming package that makes sense overall. If you aren't sure about the whole pre-built PC packages, rest assured because Skytech Archangel is an amazing performer. The Skytech Archangel's case looks very good thanks to its sleek design that looks high-tech and futuristic. It's a full tower case that has tons of ventilation ports and provides a generous amount of airflow thanks to its enormous space. You'll find plenty of room for upgrades that's very important if you want to keep your PC for a long time. Despite being an entry-level PC, the Skytech Archangel checks all the boxes performance and feature-wise, and it even aims for way higher. It has a base clock speed of 3.4 GHz with 6 cores and 4.1 GHz turbo unlocked speed, meaning it can really push harder if needed, a solid CPU. Memory-wise, it comes with 8GB of DDR3 1866MHz RAM with 1TB of 7 hard disk drive, both of which are top of the line and will provide great performance. In the graphics department, the Skytech Archangel comes armed with the NVIDIA GeForce 1050 Ti with 2GB of VRAM, which is its major selling point. This graphical unit is known for producing solid gaming performance and can run most of the games in 1080p without breaking a sweat. The PC also comes with Windows 10 Pro Edition pre-installed, which adds further to the value of the product and is ready to go from the first minute, so you don't have to waste time by installing G5. At a first glance, the Dell Inspiron G5 Gaming Desktop 5090 model, see the latest price, gives an impression of a powerful gaming desktop which is undeniable. The reason is that, in an affordable price, the desktop offers premium quality gaming performance and is able to run games in Ultra HD. You'll even be able to perform productivity tasks and assignments related to your office. The Dell G5 5090 is ranked among high-performance desktops and is still unbeatable by many good-looking, costly games. If you're one of the ones who isn't willing to build his own gaming machine, this is a worth-buying, ready-made gaming desktop in your hand. The gaming desktop comes with a 9th generation 9700 Intel Core i7 processor. Besides, it also offers premium features like 16GB of RAM, 6GB NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1660 Ti graphics card, and 500GB of SSD. For the most part, Dell took everything I liked about the Inspiron Gaming's desktop design and made it smaller and better. The older tower side, but it's impressive how petite the G5 Gaming is. The case measures 14.5 by 6.7 by 12.1 inches, with a height and depth particularly short of standard size. In terms of connectivity, you'll get a Bluetooth 4.2 and Qualcomm DW1810 chip for 802.11ac wireless on internal side. Besides, there's a DisplayPort, an HDMI port, a DVI port, and an Ethernet port. Usually, the default G5 desktop comes with 9th generation Core i7 processor, full height 512GB SSD, and 16GB of RAM that boosts its speed for ultra-fast gaming experience. Its speed, when compared with its competitors like Skytech Blaze 2 and Nitro 50, earned it a good ranking. The Dell G5 Gaming Desktop is a no-fuss entry-level system with a super compact design, capable for gaming performance and at an affordable price tag. Number 1. CyberPower PC Gamer Extreme. On top of our list, we have the best budget gaming PC in the market, designed and assembled by gamers, the CyberPower PC Gamer Extreme. Its full tower desktop has beastly performances with amazing graphics units and the latest 8th generation Coffee Lake Intel processor to provide you one of the best gaming experiences regardless of what game you want to play. It's fully upgradable and it provides the most value for its price. We've seen a tendency with gaming PCs and peripheral manufacturers to go with a flashier design every day, and the CyberPower PC Gamer Extreme follows their path by bringing an eye candy here and truly finds I've seen in a PC. Build-wise, it has an aluminium chassis painted in black, and on every side of the PC you'll spot that it sports tinted tempered glass that'll give you a view of the RGB lights that are the main attraction, and also give you easy access to the PC. The manufacturer has done a great job of choosing the most balanced combination of graphics and processing units to provide the smoothest experiences. It comes armed with an Intel Core i5-8400 2.8GHz 6-core CPU combined with an Intel B360 chipset and an RX 584GB graphics card that's perfect enough to support high gaming performance with ease, heavy productivity tasks, and even your leisure time activities. The CyberPower PC Gamer Extreme is a bargain in this market where other manufacturers put out overpriced products that have some sort of compromise in performance. This can support every AAA game with high frame rates with maximum settings. Also, with the ability to upgrade it, that's the best future-proofing. The CyberPower PC Gamer Extreme is a gift that'll keep on giving. Buying guide. Firstly, CPU. If you're somewhat serious about gaming, the graphics card is where you should pay the most attention. It's the component with the biggest hand in beautifying your games, spitting out high frame rates and making higher resolutions playable. Model numbers tell you much of the story here, with higher numbered cards typically meaning more performance, though there are some caveats here, and overclocked models from third-party GPU partners can close performance gaps between versions. Secondly, RAM. Modern gaming systems is 16GB, especially with how far prices have dropped in recent months. But you can get away with 8GB if you're playing older games or don't mind sacrificing detail or frame rate to make additional savings. Thirdly, SSD. Most computers sold today come with at least a 500GB mechanical hard drive and in most cases a 750GB or 1TB model. More space is better, sure, but unused space isn't needed, so our recommendation is simple. Buy as much space as anything else on performance. That's where SSDs come in. Solid-state drives are not only far faster than hard drives, but they're also much cheaper than they used to be. SATA SSDs are only around twice the price of hard drives at comparable storage sizes at this point, and you don't need massive space. A 512GB SSD is enough to store Windows and most of your games. And lastly, quiet and cool. Cooling isn't directly related to performance, but it can have an impact, as well as the PC. Your CPU and graphics card ship with their own coolers right out of the box, so if you don't care about noise levels or keeping components cool for overclocking, you don't need to think any more about it, especially if you play with headphones on, where noise isn't as important.